Hello and welcome to this new pronunciation video. And today we are going to study the sound z. Okay, this type of z sound with a long tail. It's a sound which doesn't exist in Spanish. It is the sound z. It exists in French, for instance, but not in Spanish. And is found in the initial and middle and final positions. Okay, one little trick. Let's take a look at this little trick. The sound z doesn't exist in Spanish, but it can be found in the Argentinian dialect. For instance, when you say the words containing y or double l, ella, like lluvia or yo, okay? If you say those words with an exaggerated Argentinian accent, you're going to be doing this z sound, okay? Lluvia, lluvia, yo. Okay, so we don't have it in Spanish in Spain, but we have it in the dialect in Argentina. Okay, so you can practice that way and imagine how it sounds, okay? Now let's practice in the initial position. You have a translation for this section. Genre, okay, genre. Okay, gendarme, gendarme, jardinier, jardinier, usual, in the middle position, usual, casual, vision, vision, massage, at the end, massage, in the final position, beige, the color beige, and prestige. Prestige. Okay, it's a strong sound. Okay, so you have to exaggerate at the beginning and then you can do it a little lighter. But it's good, it's positive to exaggerate at the beginning. Okay, let's take a look at this sound in different spellings. Okay, for example, in the spelling GE, like genre or beige, collage, massage, mirage, rouge, sabotage, okay? Then we also can see it in the spelling S-U-A-L, usually, okay? Usually, okay? This is it's not an S sound, it's not usually, it's usually, casual, visual. Okay, the S-I-A, amnesia, amnesia, anesthesia, Asia, Asia. And then a lot of the S-I-O-N-N endings also are made with this sound. Conclusion, confusion, decision, division, occasion, provision, television, vision, invasion, precision, collision, exclusion, explosion, fusion, illusion, inclusion, lesion, persuasion, and revision. Okay, so this, for example, in the word persuasion, the first one is a normal S, persu, but the second one is okay, persuasion. Persuasion. Also, the S-U-R-E ending, disclosure, enclosure, leisure, treasure, exposure, measure, pleasure. And the Z-U-R-E ending, seizure, seizure, azure, the color azure, and luxurious, luxurious. Here we have a phonetic transcription for this word. Luxurious, okay? Do it very slowly and then put it together. Luxurious, luxurious. And this is like an exception to the T-I-O-N ending, which is usually like sh, which is the pair sound, the voiceless pair sound. But in this case, we are going to do the voiced pair, equation, equation, okay? The TION, in this case, this is a very important exception. It's going to be equation, okay? Well, let's practice this a little bit with the ED ending at the end of this z. So we are going to add D because this sound is voiced. And if it's voiced, we are going to do a voiced past, that is with a D. Okay? So, massaged, sabotaged, collaged, rouged, camouflaged. Okay? We add a very soft D at the end, camouflaged. Okay, now let's put it all together with some sentences. Okay, this casual regime isn't usually a menage or persuasion. Okay, don't worry, it doesn't make any sense. So don't worry about the sense. This is for the practice of the sound. Okay, the Asians' invasion was camouflaged with an explosion. Their decision was to measure their sabotage. Okay, so a very important tip for you. When you do this video, repeat very slowly, exaggerating syllable by syllable. Then relax and do it softly and listen how it sounds with much less intensity. Okay, that means that when you say massage, you do it massage, massage. Then do it lightly, massage. But you have to have the same position of the mouth and it's a little lighter and it will come out. Perfect. All right. So I hope that you have enjoyed this video. If you have any doubt, you can post them or send me an email and practice, because remember that practice makes perfect. Thanks very much, and I'll see you in the next video.